Hello YouTube, I will show you something really cool now. I'm in my sister's apartment because she and her family went on family vacation and I'm house sitting their apartment while they are gone. So I will show you where I sleep. This is the room where I sleep. And this is the bed of my niece. She's almost 2 years old now. And what do we have here? When I first saw this, I was like, what on earth is this? As you can see, this is tape attached to the floor. It turns out that my sister and her fiancé don't hit my niece, ever. So, if she's having temper tantrum or if she's behaving badly, then they send her to this corner and she has to sit here for a while as a punishment. I think that's a really cool way of parenting, non-violent, and I fully support this. So now I ask you, what's your way of disciplining your child? You can discuss in the comment section below. And before we go, I will show you one more thing. This is my niece's baby doll and she was a very bad girl. So she has to go to the corner.